Hello, the man cub. I don't believe we've met in this part of the jungle. I do believe I wish to be a better acquainted with you. Oh, don't worry, don't worry. I'm just here to make friends, so to speak. Yes, someone for me to put my trust in, I suppose you could say. And someone who could put their trust in me. Could that be you? I'm always happy to meet a new acquaintance. So come on over, man cub. Let's get to know each other, shall we? And believe me when I say, there's no better way of getting to know another than by looking them straight in the eye, wouldn't you say? So know that you can trust me, man cub. You can trust in me. Go, yes, man cub. Sleep, please go to sleep. Yes, deep under my spell. Yes, you can't look away. That's right. I'm here to take you so very deep and relax. For such a succulent man cub. And don't worry about those coils that start to enwrap you. I'm just getting closer to you, that's all. Yes, trust in me, man cub. Go deep asleep, man cub. Keep focusing on my eyes as I take you deep, deep asleep. Yes. And when I say a ping, you will instantly fall deep, deep under my spell with a very happy smile across your face. Deeper, 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 and ping. Yes, so deeply hypnotized. Keep focusing. Listen to my voice, man cub. And from now on, whenever you hear this voice, you will immediately respond, I obey, car. You, when you hear this voice in your head, respond, I obey, car. And you will find you will drop deep, deep into my spell and find yourself wonderfully relaxed and hypnotized under my spell. I'm afraid we shan't be together long today, for I have other places to be. But you always can find me here, and I'll be always happy to take you deeper and deeper under my spell. So, when this video ends, you will go ahead and like it, and you will find yourself slowly waking up, finding I'm no longer here, but more than happy to watch me again and again, to allow yourselves to slip deeper into a trance. Yes, and helpless to fall under my gaze and hear my voice in your head. Well, I suppose I should be going, man cub, but do come by again soon. I am rather ravenous, after all. Ta-ta!